Welcome back, everyone, to the Hunter. I'll be honest, I was tempted to join a multiplayer game to do this. Okay, buffalo, bison, European bison can probably do. The problem is, my gun, I was playing multiplayer a week or two ago, and my guns do not like taking those things down. So, having three or four bison, buffalo charging you, and you can't take them down reliably, is not something you want. So I decided to come back to late tonight. And I'm trying to decide where I want to go. I'm sort of tempted to go hunt in like one of these two places, but I'm not sure. What's permission? Cocktail. Okay. I'm just going to go up the coastline, I think. Let's hope it goes well. Last time I did it, it went pretty well, I think. It's just, I didn't really have luck in knocking him dead. I don't see anything yet. Huh. Well, let's head to the coast. Or not the coast, the shoreline. You can only see further there. Hopefully we can get some good blacktails today. Come on, make it around the tree already. Don't see anything yet. And that sort of disappoints me. I usually have good luck just walking to one like these kind of rivers and see like three or four animals. I think I hit like a level 9 legendary fox around here before, or coyote. Male? No, that's a female. And I'm not a big fan. I hunt a lot of the females, so I don't want to keep doing that. Including since I'm going for blacktail today. Do I not have a whistle? Oh yeah, I turned it off because when I was hunting in the savannah, I was enjoying it. I didn't use it. I'll be honest, if you play this game, just remember, find a friend that has them on the DLC. You can play multiplayer with them for all the DLC. It does help. I saw whatever it was over here, but I don't know what it is. Is this a sleeping zone that I don't have? I want to pick it up quickly. Yeah, Miss Fate son. That's always good to spot them. Is the female moose still here? Because if it is, I'm going hunting for it. Big pile of crap. I wonder if it's the same deer, the one that's up here. Into Baltimont. I hate this slow crap it does. I don't know why it does it. Will this help? The problem is I'm still lagging a bit. Yeah. So it's still slow, but come on, give me my bow. Wrong way, yep. Hopefully I can get close enough to shoot this moose with the bow. Okay, right there. Good to know. Close. Probably within 50 feet, and I do need to get time wander. It's old axe, hunting log, scrub hair, springbok, jackal. Yeah, you can see what I hunted. I do want to say that the scrub hair literally ran past me when I was riding a 4x4. Got up and used the shotgun. But it was a cool little gun. Come on, a little closer. So, I want perks so I can get this, and then I want a skill so I can get the spotting with my scope and ambusher, or I want spotting knowledge. Yeah. Nice little storm we have, though. That hit like his her knee. So it was the same female deer. Sorry. Sorry about that. I believe I was just butt dialed. But it was from family, so I wanted to answer. And we got the deer. That changed purple, that's all I know. And I'm gonna guess it probably dropped somewhere on the other side of this tree. 50, 75, that's not bad. I always think I saw it. Nope. Hopefully it's a 400 pound or 400 kilogram. Is that? Is that the deer? Yep, it is. I think that's the one I'm going for. Okay, let's hope it goes well. Yep, it was it. Wasn't a bad shot, though. I wonder getting that far that quickly, though. Right long. Actually, good shot. I didn't expect that. But for 800, yeah, not sure about the price of that. Actually, yeah, it's... I know that, like, some antler racks cost a good amount of money. White-tailed jackrabbit. Oh, that sucks. Come on. I'm not a big fan of, like, the lag I'm getting, like, every 10 seconds. And that's one of those things. I might have to replace my Sunday deal. Nothing, really. I'm trying to decide if I like want to jump up here and try to go south. Because this area doesn't really seem to have a great amount of actual look around. This is so bad, but yeah, it's a nice relaxing day. Fair, beautiful skies. Compared to where I am, where life, it's cloudy, rainy, empty, but it's nice looking around, just enjoying. The thing about the Hunter, like, if you ever want to buy it, you gotta just think about, it's not a, you can't go in and get like six deer in like 10 seconds. You actually have to, it's, you spend time going for it. Go over there. Oh, that's, I thought it was a moose. You know what? I'm gonna. I know I shouldn't be doing this, but I'm gonna try something. I need to head west to go to the coast, and hopefully we can get some actual deer. Maybe a Roosevelt get group. Yeah, it's taking forever. I thought it was closer than this to the shore. Yeah, 200, 300 meters. That doesn't surprise me when I actually look at it. Cool. Maybe you can find a bear today. That'd be a nice little thing. Nice wind change to the south. Come on. Oh, this is a weird one. Come on, come out and play. Am I at the water yet? Yep. Oh, I might be able to get a good shot of something here. and talk about my little friends, Roosevelt's. Oh my gosh, four Roosevelts. Ew, the wind was definitely not going to help me there. I don't think I can cross the middle, so I have to go around. And the thing is, I don't know if I hit. But that was a four Roosevelts, and I shot twice. Hopefully we hit one of them. Is that the Roosevelts? I'm not a big fan. Like, some reason, if you have this out, it, like, does that little... When you try to look at it, it does this whenever you're, like, sprinting. Don't see anything obvious to the north. Oh, jeez. I forgot about that jumping problem. Can I see anything at all up there? They hate when it does that. That's because I'm trying to spot up here. I don't. Oh, that's one of the tracks from the Roosevelts. Yeah, and the Roosevelts didn't seem to have been hit. Badly, at least. I'm not gonna chase them, because they're probably gone. And with the wind to my back, it's not going to help me at all. Come on. Don't see anything, jeez. Come on. Nothing, and I'm not going to chase those Roosevelts down when it's lagging this bad. Yeah, I know, I shouldn't be going this way. Including when I already hunted this area this time. Oh, yes. This is why I came here. Okay. And there's a moose. Dang, but I want the deer. Come on, stop with the crap. Come on, I need it to be steady, and then I can take these shots and get this stuff going. Dang, I couldn't get it steady. I might have got one, and I'm going to focus on trying to get this big guy. I aimed way too low on that one. There we go. tell if I hit it or not, or killed anything or not. Probably because I think this goes the other way. Let's see if anything this might help bring him back. Yep, got another black tail under my belt. Now I just gotta find it. Question is, will I be able to find it? And did I hit the moose, I think. But it's a moose. It shrugs off my rounds pretty well. I need to get enough money so I can get the next gun, the rifle. Because I think the bigger caliber might actually help me in these situations. Okay, hopefully we can find this guy. And hopefully it'll lead us to one of the other, like, three that were here. This is painful because I'm still trying to get over here. At least I killed it. It was a good shot. I think it was 200 meters. Really? I'm not a big fan of seeing a deer just hanging, or moose hanging out right here after I shot a few times. I missed completely, it went over. Jeez, I don't know what is with this. This control is not great. Oh, I see the blood trail. That's the one I want. Oh! I did get it. Cool. So I'm gonna collect the black tail and then I'll try to find the moose. The question for me though is, which moose was it? The original one or the one I just shot? Because I really, really doubt it was the one I just shot. Thing is, this thing probably got a good distance. Problem is, I still want to get a second one of these blacktails. What? See, that's the thing. Look how much it's, like, going out of control. just for like an average out of breath thing. But at least I know where the thing is. For a second, I thought it was like another black tail I was going to shoot at. But spotting it right there was good. Saves me a trip because apparently this, yeah, I did a little lopsided kind of deal. Yeah, it curved back around for some reason. Really? Must have cut an artery because there's no reason that should have went down. I'm apparently using too big of a gun. Integrity. Whoops. But I did get my mission complete. New kites. So I think I got like two. I got this and that one at least. Did they change that one? I'm pretty sure they changed that one. Because I've done that. I've done what our blacktail at that lake. So I'm complaining because they changed that after I have done it. Because I did like I had a day where I hunted, like, yeah, you can see it. It's still purple there because I hunted all, like, blacktails here. Really, they changed it now? Yeah. At least they changed it something easy, in my opinion. Don't see anything obvious, but if I do, I want to shoot it. By the looks of the call, it was right around here, but I just heard it run off, I think. Or is that the rain? Let's see, how close? That's about middle of the circle, so I need to go that way a bit more. And as soon as we identify this, I'm gonna call it. I gotta stop moving just so I can actually keep going. Female moose running. Is that a blacktail? Yep, it's a blacktail. I missed that shot so badly. Really? shot something that effectively that it... Oh. Well, I did not expect that accurate of a shot to hit on this guy. And this is why this lake is still one of my favorites. Oh yeah. I hit it really, that should not have killed it in all honesty. But a nice little score, a gold. One keg hatch. Cool. Anything else? Is that deer still here? I don't see anything. Yeah, I'm gonna call it quits for today, everyone. I hope everyone enjoyed this slightly long hunter video. And at least it wasn't like a nothing kind of day. We started out with a female moose bow and arrow. Had to chase it down because it got some distance. And then we got a blacktail and a male moose. Surprisingly, gold level. With that, see you guys next time. Have a good rest of your weekend. So I'm just like, I just saw that moose spawn looking. Yeah, with that, goodbye. See you next time.